Hello students, today our English moral story name is Golden Eggs. So let's start. Once upon a time, a farmer lived in a village. His name was Raghu. He used to live a normal life. He also has a wife and two children. He is not benefited from the farming. He did all kinds of works, but has failed in all due to lack of satisfaction. While he was thinking of what to do further, one of his friends gave him an idea to bring a duck. So he shared his thought with his wife and bought ducklings. As the ducklings began to grow, the couple were very happy. At least a part of their problem can be decreased by selling the eggs. One day, the duck lays egg. So they went to see the egg and they were shocked to see the egg, as it is a golden egg. They were very happy. Every day, the duck lays egg. They sold the egg and lead a happy life. In this way, Raghav's family became rich with those golden eggs. One day, Raghav got an idea. The duck gives an egg. The duck lays an egg each day, so there might be lost of eggs in its stomach. So instead of selling an egg each day, I might sell all the eggs and become the richest person of the village. So he shared his views with his wife, and she also agreed with him, as both have similar thoughts. They took the duck and cut the belly to bring out its stomach, should become rich. Then instead of getting more number of eggs, they got nothing. And as they cut the belly of the duck, it had lost its life. So they started crying as they came to know their mistake. So students, the moral of the story is, we should be satisfied with what we have, or else we will face the same condition as Raghav. So, greediness may lead to misery. Thank you.